Please consider subscribing, click the like button and notification bell. Based on Darwin's theory that the sex drive is for the preservation of species and animals are driven by instincts, it is believed that in this sense, unproductive homosexuality should not occur in animals. On the other hand, a sexual act not only has a reproductive function, but has to do with the functioning of an entire group of animals, herd, flock, pack, etc. Through sexual intercourse or its imitation, animals also show dominance, draw attention to themselves, flatter hierarchically higher group members, and strengthen social bonds within the group. Sexuality is based on sexual urges. Food intake is based on the urge of self-preservation, but instinct don't tell us what to eat. A person can choose their own food and sexual orientation. Animals don't need to be specific or consistent on this matter. Differences between heterosexual and homosexual animals are found in anatomy, hormonal status, genes, but not in the personal attitude that lead animals to decide whether to be homosexual or heterosexual. Exclusive homosexuality in animals is extremely rare in nature and occurs most often as a form of a bisexual behavior, except in domestic sheep, where approximately 8% of areas have sexual activities with other areas. In the American bison, for example, straight sex is rare. During the mating season, males mate with females once a year, while younger males have sexual intercourse with each other on a daily basis. Scientists claim that homosexuality helps prolong the species because sexual stimulants are responsible for increasing reproductive success. However, it must be taken into account that wild animals are difficult to observe in their natural habitat, and the results of laboratory tests or living in a zoo can influence the behavioral change of the animals. Same-sex couples are found in both the simplest and the most complex animal species. There are no species of animal in which no form of homosexual behavior has been found, from courtship, affection, touch, jumping, to copulation and parenting of same-sex couples. Exceptions are species that never have sexual intercourse, such as sea urchins and plant aphids. In addition, part of the animal kingdom is hermaphroditic. For them, sexuality is not a problem. Homosexuality in some insects is simply a mistake in finding the right partner. In contrast, male pairs are very common in giraffes. Up to a quarter of a black swan parent pairs are males who take care of the eggs, successfully defend and raise the young. There are also such pairs of penguins and flamingos. Feminine homosexuality is also present in all species and is expressed in hyenas, albatrosses, and dolphins. In this regard, the animals show an extraordinary openness and imagination. For example, captive Amazon dolphins have been observed to occasionally have homosexual and heterosexual penetrations into the openings of the top of the head. The opening corresponds to the nostrils of other mammals. This is the only known example of nasal sex in the animal kingdom. Animals don't care about gender, species, or size. Take my chihuahua as an example. If he likes someone, he doesn't care whether that is a male or female, human, a turtle, a cat, or a dog that is many times larger than him. Fortunately, he mostly sticks to toys. Thank you for watching. See you next time.